For decades now, the Blue Man Group here at the Astor Place Theater has been entertaining millions with its one-of-a-kind show, and I'm here to find the beat. Literally, come on. Let's talk about this show. It's been around for over 30 years. For anybody who may not know, which I think is pretty few, explain Blue Man Group.
You know, I get asked that question a lot. It's very difficult to describe, but it's really a sort of an explosion of art and comedy. We want people to come into the space and feel like they're part of the show.
What does it mean to you? You've been doing the show for a long time yourself.
Well, it's a huge honor, obviously. I mean, this space that we're standing in is where the show started 30 years ago this November, exactly. And so to be in this space and to be part of this lineage and this thing that started in a relatively small space and now has become this worldwide phenomenon, sometimes it jars me to think about it.
For sure. I mean, this is an obvious quote, but they say music is the universal language of mankind, and this show obviously speaks that language to anyone. Talk about the musicality, because I'm a drummer. I love the drumming and just the music of this show.
There's obviously a ton of music, and it really does focus on the drums, but we don't use traditional instruments in the sense of like a guitar and a bass. We use more something called a zither and something called a stick, and there's something behind you. I don't know if you want to look, but...
Oh, hey.
So that's
nice
just
to meet you. Hi, I'm Paul from NBC.
It's true what they say. The Blue Man Group are always here in this theater.
Yeah,
doing that thing.
You never know.
You never know.
They might be crawling right up the wall behind you.
Now It's actually good the guys are here because I have always wanted to be in this show.
Mm-hmm.
And maybe audition? Is it possible, guys, if I could?
Well, I'm going to warn you that the audition is very challenging. It's a pretty high bar, but we can give it a shot.
Okay. Blue Man Eye Sparkle. Step one.
Okay. A lot of blinking.
Too much blinking?
Maybe.
I don't even have the makeup on.
Maybe. You're doing great, though.
Thank you. You know, for me, I'm such a talker, the hardest thing for me is to shut up.
So this is the part where I was going to see if we could play, and then the other guys might join in.
All right, cool.
All right, you're rocking.
Oh my God.
Okay. So how was your first jam with the Blue Men?
I feel like I'm really close to this one.
Yeah,
like,
you guys are
emotionally,
locked in.
Emotionally. So how'd I do?
You did great. Could you help him with the ticket?
Thanks, man.
Perfect.
Perfect. Does this mean I'm on my way?
You're on your way.
Wow, thank you! Make sure you check out the Blue Man Group here at the Astor Place Theater. And for more, check out blueman.com. Thank you guys so much. That was awesome. I'll see you later. Oh, whoa!